guys, today I'm going to show you a new board game I got called Mousetrap. It's a real old brick machine that you pull back, and it's like a simple task with just, you know, just making them down. But if you want to, if you really want to do that, you could just make it do all that. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, he fell, but it still worked. So same here. We pop the yellow mouse. When you play the game, it's the same thing. You have to catch the other player's mouse to get one of the pieces. So let's see if that's the first. So we're gonna do